Oh, Facebook should be coming up right about now. Yeah, it looks like it's up on my end. Hello to everybody. Thanks so much for tuning in. We're going to get started in just a couple seconds. Thanks so much for tuning in. My name is Michael Smedley. Hello on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. Thanks so much for joining me tonight. Before the mafia took over Mexico. And there are not many who remember. They say a handful still survive to tell the world about all the way the lights went out. Thank you all so much for tuning in this evening on this Sunday evening. My name is Michael Smedley, and it is so great to have you all back here for another live sorta kinda. There we go. So as you may have caught from the video description on YouTube and Facebook, this is in fact the last live sorta kinda before I head back to school. A week from today, actually, I'll be moving in back at Penn State. It's crazy to think we've been doing these since April. Thank you all so much, those of you who have been here from the beginning, tuning in to all of them, and those of you who may have tuned in for the first time last week, thanks so much for coming back. This one's been in the set for a while. On the street where you live, girls talk about the social lives. They're made of lipstick, plastic, and paint. A touch of sable in their eyes. All your life, all you ask, when's your daddy gonna talk to you? But you were living in another world, trying to get a message through. No one heard a single word you said. They should have seen it in your eyes, what was going around your head. Girl, unfairs, all those things she couldn't see. Ooh, she's a little runaway. Take a line every night, guaranteed to blow your mind. I see you out on the streets, calling for a wild time. So you sit home alone, cause there's nothing left that you can do. Only pictures hung in the shadows left to look at you. You know she likes the lights on the neon Broadway signs. She don't really mind. It's only love she hopes to find. Ooh, she's a little runaway. Daddy's girl unfairs. All those things she couldn't see. Should have seen it in your eyes. What was going on?
She's a little runaway. Daddy's girl learned fast all the things she couldn't say. Ooh, she's a little runaway. Daddy's girl learned fast. Now she works the night away.
Thank you all so much for being with us tonight. Hey, if you're watching on Instagram, give me a follow on facebook.com/MichaelSmedleyMusic. That's where you can find all the latest on my musical stuff. Endeavors. All right, so I know we're on like a 15-second delay on Facebook, but we're going to try something that we haven't tried yet. I think it's time for a little bit of Elton John. And I'm leaving it up to you guys. Crocodile Rock or Rocket Man? Let me know what you think. Can you pop over to the Facebook comments? Goodbye, Instagram. Again, Crocodile Rock or Rocket Man? Drop that in the Facebook comments down below. All right, we're going to throw one more in because we're on a crazy time delay with Facebook. Sorry, YouTube and Twitter. And we danced.
peace would rise when I gave the word. Now in the morning I sleep alone, sweep the streets I used to own. I used to roll the dice, feel the fear in my enemy's eyes, listen as the crowd would sing. And now the old king is dead, long live the king. 1 minute I held the keys, next the walls were closed onto me, and I discovered that my castle stand upon pillars of salt and pillars of sand. And I hear Jerusalem bells ringing, a Roman cavalry choir singing, be my mirror, my soul and shield, of missionaries in a foreign field. For some reason I can't explain, once you were gone there was never, never an honest word. But that was when I ruled the world. Speed, she's walking my way. Hear the music fade as she says, "Are we getting too close? Do we dare to get closer?" The room is spinning. She whispers my name and we dance like a wave on the ocean romance. We were liars in love and we dance, swept away for a moment by chance. And we dance and we dance and we dance like a wave on the ocean romance. Swept away for a moment by chance. And we danced and we danced and danced and danced and danced and danced. And we danced.
Thank you so much. What's the verdict over there in the comments? Awesome. Well, you voted. Sorry, YouTube and Twitter, but this one went to Facebook.
Crocodile Rock, learning fails as the years went past. We're really crocodile rock will answer well. Crocodile rock out when something shock you and your feet just can't keep still. I never knew me a better time, and I guess I never will. Oh Lord, am I those Friday nights when Susie wore her dresses tight. Crocodile rocking was out of sight. Is tight. Crocodile rocking was out of
so much for tuning in. My name is Michael Smedley. And if you were here at the very beginning tonight, you may have caught that this is the last one of these live sorta kindas for the summer. I'm headed back to school actually a week from today, back at Penn State University. If you want to stay in touch and see what I'm up to even after I head back to school, you can follow. I'm now the co-host on a new podcast called Jigsaw Politics. And that's available Apple, Spotify, Google, everywhere you listen to podcasts. I also have a fun new collaboration coming out that'll be dropping on iTunes and Spotify, hopefully sometime in the next couple weeks once we get everything straightened out. And if you want to see some of my work that's already out, today is actually the one-year anniversary. A year ago today, a band called Blue Light District that I was in down in Nashville released our single called Control. That's on Spotify, Apple Music, and all that fun stuff, as well as our album Asinine Daydream. So feel free to give that one a listen. Looks like we have time for a couple more. I know. The dogs are trying to break in. One from the Foo Fighters. With me, down with me.
not to stop when I say when she sang. Breathe out so I can breathe you in.
This next one is one that's been requested a lot that hasn't been in the set recently. A little bit of Prince. I never meant to cause you any sorrow. Never meant to cause you any pain. I only want one time to see you laughing. I only want to see you laughing in the purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain. Purple rain. Purple rain. Purple rain. Purple rain. I only want to see you bathing in the purple rain. And I never wanted to be your weekend lover. Be some kind of friend. And maybe I could never steal you from another. It's such a shame our friendship had to end. Purple rain, purple rain. Purple rain. Honey, I know, I know, I know times are changing. You say it's time we all reach out for something new. That means you too. You say you want a leader, but you can't seem to make up your mind. I think you better close it. Now let me guide you to the purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain. Thank you all so much for being here again. My name is Michael Smedley. If you like what you're hearing tonight, please, please follow me on Facebook at facebook.com/MichaelSmedleyMusic. I'm also on Twitter and YouTube. If you're watching this stream on Facebook, just go ahead and click into that page because that's where this stream is coming from. We have time for one more song tonight, and this one goes out to Kev Riley, who's been requesting it for about 3.5 months. Any complaints about this song can be directed to Kev Riley.
Lord knows because I'm to blame. And if I stay, I'm as free as a bird now, and this bird cannot change, and this bird cannot change. Lord, help me, I can't change. Won't you fly free,
so much for tuning in all summer long. It's been a lot of fun doing these. I hope you guys have enjoyed them as much as I have. Hopefully when I'm back from Penn State, we can do live for real and not live sorta kinda. Until then, have a fantastic rest of your summer. I'll see you soon. Good night.